FocusTrack is an incredible intelligent mode that allows you to fully unleash your creativity with Mavic Air 2. In this video, we go over how to use Spotlight, Active Track, Point of Interest. Note, before enabling FocusTrack, make sure the flying environment is clear and free of obstacles. FocusTrack supports three flight modes, and we'll introduce how to use each one. First, take off and hover at an appropriate altitude. FocusTrack is enabled by default when you enter camera view. After the target subject is locked, you can select a FocusTrack mode. Have your subject wave their arms facing Mavic Air 2, and the camera will automatically recognize and frame the subject. Or simply tap on or frame the subject. Tap the shutter record button in the app or on the remote controller to start shooting photos or recording videos. You can operate the control sticks to adjust the distance between Mavic Air 2 and the subject. Adjust the composition with the gimbal dial or left control stick. Active Track, which includes two modes, Track and Parallel. Manually tap or frame the subject on the screen after selecting Track. The aircraft will track the subject at a consistent distance. Tap the shutter record button in the app or on the remote controller to take a photo or start recording a video. During flight, Mavic Air 2 automatically detects the distance from the aircraft to obstacles in front of and behind it. And if Mavic Air 2 loses track of the subject, as it will just hover in place. After you have your subject selected and ready to go, after selecting parallel mode, Mavic Air 2 will track the subject at a constant angle and distance from the side. Tap the shutter record button in the app or on the remote controller to take a photo or start recording a video. If the aircraft loses track of the subject, it will simply hover in place. Start off by having Mavic Air 2 hover at an appropriate altitude. Simply tap on or frame the subject. Select the POI icon. Set the flight direction and speed, and the aircraft will fly around the subject according to the set flight direction at the current flight altitude. Tap the shutter record button in the app or on the remote controller to start shooting photos or recording videos. While flying, just tap stop or press the RTH button on the remote controller, and Mavic Air 2 will exit FocusTrack. And that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.